The Nobel Peace Prize for 2015 is to be awarded to the Tunisian National Dialogue Quartet.
A surprise result, a reminder to the world the Arab Spring wasn't a total failure. In late 2010, Tunisia was the first North African country to rise up against its authoritarian government. The people of Libya, Egypt, and Syria followed. But today, of all those countries, only Tunisia stands as a democracy. The Nobel Peace Prize Committee says that's significantly due to the efforts of four civil society groups.
The Quartet exercised its role as a mediator and driving force to advance peaceful democratic development in Tunisia with great moral authority.
It could have been very different. The optimism of Tunisia's revolution quickly evolved into a dark, difficult transition marked by political assassinations, unrest, and enormous distrust between opposing secular and Islamist political parties. The Peace Prize Committee says the Quartet established a political process at a time when the country was on the brink of civil war. Wydad Bouchemaoui is part of the Quartet as the president of the Tunisian Employers Union. She describes the win as incredible, congratulates the Tunisian people, and dedicates the prize to everyone who fought and died for the country. Their achievements are great. Tunisia held its first democratic elections in late 2014, but the country's future remains uncertain. Twice this year, Islamist terrorists have massacred tourists, killing dozens of Europeans. Tunisia's economy, its political stability, depend on international tourism. This peace prize is meant as a reward for those who steered Tunisia away from the bloody and backwards paths followed by other Arab Spring countries. The committee says it's also meant to highlight an example, a model of dialogue between Islamist and secular groups that can inspire anyone who wants to promote peace and democracy. Phil Black, CNN, London.